A new feature in iPadOS 16 will let you change the display scale resolution of your iPad. That means on an 11-inch iPad, you can see the same amount of content that you get on the larger 12.9-inch iPad Pro. So, to try this out, we'll go into Settings, and on the left-hand side we're going to find Display and Brightness. Then, at the bottom of this page, you want to go down to where it says Display Zoom. Then, if you tap onto here, you can choose what mode you would like. Now, the default mode is the one you've been used to for years gone by, but the one that says More Space will change your iPad quite dramatically, in fact more so than that little animated thumbnail might suggest. Now, when you go onto here, your device will quickly restart, and through the magic of editing, that's nice and quick. And now you can see what More Space mode looks like. Immediately, you can see more content in the Settings app than there was before, more options on the sidebar, and the text that's there is smaller. The resolution has been increased quite dramatically. But if we compare side by side, you'll see exactly what a difference this is. So starting in a basic app like Maps, you can see that on the left-hand side there's more information in that toolbox, and you get more map on the screen. Then, if we go into Split View, I've got Music and Pages. You can see just how much more is displayed in Music when I've got the scaling turned on, rather than in default standard mode. And lastly, this feature's real chance to shine is in Stage Manager. Have a look at the difference here between the scaling mode being on and being off. We can see more icons in the different files apps, we can see more space around the apps, and we can position them however we like on the screen because we've got more resolution to play with. That's a quick tip for your iPad. Make sure you subscribe down below for loads more.